Hey guys, Andrew here. Welcome back to another episode of XCOM 2. When we last left off, we had just gotten done doing one of the first missions to get a thing up and running. I think we got like a little core or something like that. And yeah, and so now we actually have the chance to sit down, view our soldiers, and actually take some time to think about these soldiers and maybe upgrade them and stuff like that. So Jack Knight is staying because he actually did stuff, and he was a good man. Good man. Okay, well, let's take the rest of the rookies we got here and start customizing them, shall we? So, Anna Kowalski. All right. You know what? I'm going to do this. Let's see here. All right. Alright, so what I'm going to do before I start naming people, I'm going to go to the brig.
Just stay clear of the perimeter, understood?
Commander, good. I think we got something here.
Despite all of Advent's efforts, there are still people who refuse to believe their lies. And it's time we let them know they're not alone. We've already located a target for our first operation.
Sir! Given our current location, there's actually no way the Sky Ranger could reach that position.
Who said anything about the Sky Ranger? Shen, status report. Are we ready?
Short answer, yes. But you might all want to hold on to something.
Oh.
Setting course for the East African sector.
We're ready to start making moves, Commander. By hitting Advent wherever we find them, we can help strengthen the resistance. In return, they'll contribute material and personnel to support our operations.
Okay, so apparently we got like a shield thing going on over here with our giant flying base of doom. So cool, coolio. Let's review this target then. He's in East Africa. He apparently is about to get sniped in the head. It's an easy objective, and we get a engineer in the process. Sure.
Commander, it looks like Shen prepped a med kit for us. We should equip one of our soldiers with it before they deploy.
What? A med kit? You want me to replace? You really want me to replace one of these grenades with a med kit? Okay, I guess I'll give it to you. Here, take the med kit. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is, let's see, let's do this. How am I gonna do this? Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go ahead and go on the mission without naming people yet, because some of you people want to be be certain classes. So let me get those certain classes available, and then we'll head out. Then we'll start naming people. So I'm gonna try to get all these people to get to a class as much as possible, and then we'll start naming people after that.
The squad is ready to deploy on your order, Commander.
All right, well let's go. I'm ready to get started. You guys ready to get started? I'm ready to actually kill some aliens. Let's kill some aliens, scum. Let's take care of him. Show him the business. We're gonna give him the business. If it loads. Okay.
It suggests a hacker working for the Resistance discovered a vulnerability in the Advent network and tried to pull some of their data from a terminal in this area. Unfortunately, the aliens were quick to eliminate the operative. But as far as we can tell, the data is critical to the aliens' latest operation. We're moving in to recover what we can. Eliminate all enemy contacts and secure the area. Access the network before they have time to lock down the connection.
Okay, well, sounds easy enough to me. Just go through and kill some people. Go, 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 everybody, get on the ground.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area. Expect hostile resistance.
Okay, that's fine by me. I always expect hostile resistance. All right, so let's get the cover. All right, Jack, you're our sharpshooter. You're on call for killing everything.
On the move.
All right, come on, girl. I need you to stay on Overwatch.
Going to Overwatch.
All right, let's get over here. So basically what we need to do is we need to get these people into a good position to be able to see everything, so that way I won't be surprised by the aliens when they show up. All right, Jack, we're gonna get you on the roof and we're gonna have you go over there. I want you to be available 24/7 to shoot anything as we need it. Just bunker down for now. Let's see here. Where's the terminal? Oh, I have 7 freaking turns until we... Okay. Hurry up, then. We got 7 turns. We don't have time to dilly-dally. We're going to be doing a running grenade kind of thing. All right, so there's the hostiles. The hostiles. Shouldn't say hostiles. Hostiles is a hotel in, Europe. There are the hostiles we're looking for, sir. We're really tired. We needed a rest. Let's see. You know what? Let's get you up here. Yeah, get up here. Please don't walk in the way. God, I've had that happen before. Well, they'll walk right in the pathway will be right in the way of getting noticed. But it doesn't tell you when you click the cursor, like, I want you to move here. But it doesn't actually say, like, oh yeah, if you move there, they're gonna notice you, and then you're gonna get in trouble. It's just like normally it'll do that, where it'll say, like, oh, if you move this position, they'll, you know, like, the little eye thing pops up. But, like, if you move, like, it's hard to do it. But, like, sometimes if you move, the lines will go right over the thing, and it'll be like, ah, oh, but, you know, we're not gonna tell you about that. And it's like, oh, are you serious?
On the move.
Could just be a graphical glitch, but I like to think that it's the game hating me. I like to think it's the game's fault, not mine. Because if it's my fault, then I have to accept responsibility, and I don't like to do that. I'm a no responsibility kind of guy. All right, let's get over here. So our main objective is to basically Overwatch, if you will, is basically to get into this position and not get caught. We have 6 turns to download energy usage data and from exposed access point. Sectoids, man. Sectoids are my bane. They are my main squeeze of hate. I hate sectoids. They are the worst in this game. No joke. They always... all their stuff is like 100% accuracy. It is the most egregious thing. Alright, so those stupid losers are walking off. That's fine. Goodbye, stupid losers. You guys do that. Jack Knight, on the other hand, is going to stay concealed. All right. You guys need to start moving. Does that guy have blood on his shirt? Wait. I think that's like an important thing we need to address. I mean, that man's got blood on his shirt. Is he okay? Is he bleeding? Like, do we need to get him to a doctor or something? All right. Get over here. You're not already there. Otherwise, you'd already be there. I wouldn't have wasted a whole turn getting you to move over there. All right. Get into this position. I don't want these people. Oh, I thought someone noticed us. I was like, oh, God. All right, you get over here. So now we have everybody in pretty good cover without getting anybody caught. The hard part is getting around without any of these civvies noticing and panicking and causing a ruckus. For the aliens to hear us. Oh, good gee golly. They might notice us. Jack, do you have a clear aim on any of them? Oh, you do. Perfect. Okay, so I want you to stay on Overwatch. Because that guy's going to definitely be moving soon. I might kill these civvies. I don't know if that's bad or not. Will they get mad at me for killing civvies? I ain't got time to worry about it.
Heads down.
I ain't got time to worry about it.
Multiple targets neutralized.
Yeah. It says their name. It says like Bob Willis killed. Oh, Jack's got your number, sucker. Woo! Ooh, right through the wall. I don't even know how that worked, but it was amazing. All right, well.
Neutralized. Need to get a closer look.
Okay. If you need a closer look, there you go.
Move into designated coordinates.
Yeah, get in a closer look, loot all that stuff. What do we get? Core, superior stock, alien data cache. Sounds good. Whoa, everything just zoomed to your butt. Okay, well, that was interesting. Well, let's get into the store before the reinforcements arrive. Alright. Alright, we need you to move into this location.
Getting it done.
Then do it, man. You don't need to say... Oh, my God. Right through the window. It's going to cost somebody. I knew there was going to be more of you. Alright, I was worried this might happen. Okay, so...
They've got me flanked!
Oh. Oh, golly. Oh, jeez. Jack's in trouble. Oh, Jack's in Mondo trouble. Oh, boy. This is quite the stretcher. What are you doing? Are you reanimating a dead corpse? Because I'm going to be really mad at you. Disoriented? Oh, you son of a bitch. Disorientation, huh? You think that's funny? You think it's really funny to disorient my people? Okay, well, that guy just got wrecked just now. Oh, my God. Are you so serious? Come on, man. No. Don't panic. What are you doing? What are you doing? Shoot at the 3, not the 7. Oh, come on. No. And the wall just exploded.
Network is almost entirely locked down. We're running out of time. Get to that terminal.
I'm right at the terminal. It's just the freaking idiot people are too dumb to notice. Okay, hop over to the freaking terminal. Alright, we're at the terminal. How do I download anything? Can I shoot any of these people? 81% accuracy, 73% accuracy. That's not gonna kill them. But that'll kill them. Let's do that. Missed! Ah, shit!
Adjusting aim.
Okay, that's not good. I should have just had you throw a grenade. Oh, you don't have grenades. That's right, because you're the stupid girl that has a med kit with her. Ah, shit. Okay, I need you to get into this position. Does that take up your whole move? Oh my God, it did. All right, Jack, I need you to pull back, because... Oh, wait, you have a grenade. Oh, dealies. I want you to do that, though. You know what? I'm going to do this. I'm going to have you get down right here. Yeah, go down over there. Perfect. Now let's use a grenade. F. What? Are you serious? God damn it. Okay, Overwatch on pistol. They'll probably... Wait, what? Did that guy just jump down? Well, I wish I could have saw him get killed, but I guess he's dead. Okay, I don't know what just happened. Oh, God. Don't kill Jack. Oh, good, he missed. I don't know how he missed. Man, that is a shit accuracy. Whew, Jack, you are in some tough shit right now. How do I download the data? Oh God, now you're raising a corpse. Ah, shit, which corpse are you raising? Wait, did you raise a corpse? Oh, there it is. I was like, whose corpse are you raising, mate? Are you done being panicked? Cause...
Good for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
Great. Oh, where are you going? What the hell? Oh, shit. Fuck me. I knew I shouldn't have missed that guy. Oh. Oh, good. Your panic's freaking removed. Right time. Right time. Okay, Oh, that's a threefer. Oh, kill that guy. Outright. Just see ya, dude. Boom. Huh. Done with that shit. Jack doesn't have time for that shit. Alright. Oh, golly. Oh, goody golly. Let's get to this position. All right, and I need you to attack the alien. You have 100% chance, 80% chance on that guy. Take the 81% chance. Nice, 5 damage. All right, perfect. Okay, now that that's taken care of, medikit yourself. That's dumb, but that's probably smart at the same time. But it's also really dumb because I could just take out that guy. Where are you looking right now? 5% chance, fuck that shit, take the 80% chance, kill him. Nice, dead. I don't know why you were facing the opposite direction when I said that idea, but promotion earned. All right, good. And you need to crouch around this way. Choo, 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 choo. And I need you to, let's take no chances. Let's just blow the sectoid up. I love grenades. Grenades are great. Hallelujah! Alright, that means the zombie dies. Perfect. Alright, things are good. So that should be all enemy targets, right? Oh, what the hell? Where'd that guy come from? Jack, no!
Oh, that one hurt a little.
Oh no, Jack!
Cover my flank!
I didn't know that guy was there! Oh god, this thing's blew up.
The Advent network terminal is shutting down. This is your last chance to secure the data.
All right, Jack. Think you can kill him? 100% accuracy? I believe in you, Jack. Take him out. Nice. Neutralized all enemies.
Enemy down. Positive confirmation. Area secured.
Okay, so can someone download the data?
That.
Okay. Hack that shit. Hack the workstation. Alright, let's get this data and let's get out of here. No effect. Large intel cache? Yeah, let's try it for the large. Let's do it. Aw, so close. Well, I made it in. So, we got it.
Status confirmed.
Woo! Excellent, excellent ranking. Hell yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Successful shot percentage? A straight solid 60%. Nice. That's actually really accurate. 60, like just straight 60. Most all damage was Anna, most attacks was Sema, most under fire was Jack, who survived because he's a boss, and moved furthest was Peter. Okay, all right, so now that that's taken care of, hopefully all these people will get promoted and we can then give them fancy names and they will be a part of the squad, the future squad. Don't give me that look, young man. I see you looking at me with your French flag on your back like you some homme du fromage. I don't have time for that. Are we getting back to base or what's going on? Okay, there we go. I was like, dang, it's taking a long time to get back to base. They thought maybe we got lost or something. All right, back to our mobile flying battle station. All right, everybody is promoted. So promote. You are a ranger, or you're a... Oh no, Jack's a sniper. Okay, let's see. Return fire. When targeted by an enemy fire, automatically fire back with your pistol once per turn. Allow Overwatch to trigger with squad sight. Oh, snap diggly, yes. That's amazing. I'm about that. Promote you? What are you? Grenader, huh?
Serving as our demolitions experts, the Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it.
Oh, Grenadiers. I'm sorry, I didn't realize it was a fancy word. I thought it was just Grenaders. Alright, soldier promoted to Grenadier. Alright, welcome to Grenadier. What are you? Specialist, huh? Perfect. All right, and you are being promoted to a ranger. Okay, I didn't really need another ranger. Would have preferred, I don't know what I would have preferred. I guess ranger's fine. All right, so all of you are wounded. Great. Okay, got a bunch of stuff, got some artifacts, got some corpses, you know, normal stuff. Okay, let's see. Alien data cache decryption. All right. Soldier shaken, so Sema has reduced will. Great. New staff member.
The old equipment and debris from the ship to make room for new facilities.
Oh, really? We can make room for new stuff now?
First, we'll need to assign an engineer to the task. Once we start getting into the far reaches of the ship, it's going to take more time and manpower to make space for new facilities. Looks good to me. Just give the word and we'll get started, Commander. Excavation is underway, Commander, but it's going to take some time to get all that stuff cleared out.
Commander, we have a secure transmission coming through. Source unknown. Patching it through to your quarters.
Okay.
Hello, Commander. The council you once knew is no more. Its membership have all sworn loyalty to the Advent Administration. With one exception. It is good to see you again. In the days since your capture, I have done all I can to aid the resistance from the inside. It was these resistance operatives that provided the intel leading to your recent extraction. As of now, resistance forces are currently somewhat disorganized. If we are to defeat Advent and their alien masters, you must change this before it is too late. What you are seeing are classified reports of missing civilians from across the world. Their numbers are growing. We suspect they have been taken to a nearby Advent black site, though its exact location remains unknown. Time is short, Commander. We need you to take charge of resistance operations throughout the world. Establish contact with the local cells and bring them into the fold. Find this black site and shut it down. Save our world. The clock is ticking. Good luck, Commander.
Why, thank you. I appreciate it. I will do well.
We better get started, Commander. I'll be on the bridge when you're ready.
Well, that's cool. I guess Optimus Prime decided to join me as an ally yet again from the first XCOM. He was a guy who always gave us the word about the council and stuff like that. In any case, cool. So we have successfully done a mission. We now have people who I guess I can start naming. That's probably, excuse me, a good idea. Do I have to go to the bridge?
Commander, our current position is here. Just outside Resistance headquarters. When we're not on the move, this will serve as our home and our source of supplies. The councilman has tracked the alien black site to this region. Unfortunately, we don't have its exact coordinates yet. If we're going to have any chance of finding this facility, we'll need to make contact with the local resistance cell nearby. Tigan has a theory about how we might reach out to them without getting the alien's attention, but we'll need to give him time to conduct his research. We shouldn't wait too long on that, Commander. We have to start making contact with other regions soon if we're going to build a global resistance and take on Advent.
New objective added.
Okay, so we need to contact the resistance in the Black Site region. Let's see, research resistance communications, fly to Black Site region, make contact. Okay.
You won't have time for that just yet, though. Remote reconnaissance may have found something not far from our current position.
Oh. Destroyed convoy? Okay.
Avenger plotting new course.
Commander, while we're waiting for new missions or the completion of our research, we can pass time by scanning at sites like this one. On your order, we'll start our scans of the surrounding area.
Okay, well, let's do it. Let's get some supplies. I'm down for that. I like supplies. Supplies are good. Oh.
I take it this was easier than your last procedure, Doctor.
Central, Commander. Yes, I find the process to be far less disconcerting when the subject has already expired. The results, however, it's best you see for yourself. My autopsy of the Advent Captain has confirmed the existence of an implant, similar in design to the unit I extracted from the Commander. But there are differences.
What kind of differences?
The data you see is being pulled directly from this Advent Captain's implant. The sequence here is essentially you, Commander. Or at least the tactical information they were processing through your mind.
As you can see, the data is nearly identical.
They were using you against us.
Yes, however, the Advent data shows signs of decay. Removing the commander from their network has likely caused significant damage.
Network?
Yes. What we're seeing here is a psionic network. These implants are capable of receiving and transmitting information, a great deal of information, somehow encoded in a stream of psionic energy. My working theory? Advent uses this network to augment the tactical readiness of its troops, as well as disseminate orders from its central command. Observe. Subject's diminished condition, the implant continues to have an effect. A truly astonishing achievement.
Or a weakness.
Potentially. But I need direct access to their network to know for sure.
I'm guessing that won't be easy.
We'd need an active link. And that would mean hacking a live Advent officer.
Like I said, not easy. Still, it's the best lead we've got. Your call, Commander.
New objective added.
I guess I'll have to make the call on if we're gonna use this or not. Considering it's one of those things that I'd have to bring with me and remove a grenade, I'm not too keen on it, but it might have some use in the field, given that I can hack them and find a way to potentially disrupt their networks, maybe causing them to panic or even just, like, freeze up or, I don't know, it's like a tase. I don't know.
We're making progress, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest findings.
Okay.
The captain seems to provide a means of stabilizing the link between the local subordinates and the Advent network tower itself.
Okay. Let's see.
If we're going to try to build this skulljack that Tigan came up with, we're going to need a specialized facility to test it out.
Okay. Okay, any case, let's research resistance communications, since we do need to do that. Let's get out of here. Let's go to armory, finally. Let's go to view soldiers, and let's start naming some people. Okay, so we have a... So we have a grenader, and you're... Oh, you are not looking good. You're kneeling over. Alright, so character info, your name is going to be, let's see, Elijah, last name, Kyle, there we go. Alright, let's see here, the rest of it I'm gonna have to leave the same. I don't really know exactly what I should customize. You might have to be a little more specific if you want me to customize your character to look a certain way, but for now, let's continue on. We have a specialist. Let's see. Let's do specialist. Yeah. Okay. Go to character info. All right. First name, Luca. Last name, Ara. Welcome back, Luca Ara. All right, and let's see. Next person we are going to deal with will be, let's do a ranger. Let's give a ranger somebody. Roberta? No, not Roberta. She's a specialist. Sema? Sema's a girl. Jane? Why do I have so many girls? All right, let's just do this. Chow. Let's take Jane. Customize the character info, female, male. There we go. Oh, those are some nice mutton chops you got going on over there. All right, so then we're going to be Kredar. Last name, Gaiman. All right, there we go. So let's see. Then, we have one last name we can do. Oh no, we have two more people we could do. So, I don't want to remove Jack, but I do have someone who wants to be a sharpshooter, so we're going to have to do that. So, you're going to be, Tentacle Lord. Alright, goodbye, Jack. I miss you, but your new name is Tentacle Lord. Alright, and let's see here. And the last one we got is... Who still has a name that doesn't need a name? Yeah, you're going to have to tell me. You guys are going to have to tell me if you want to be male, female, and what kind of designs you want for your character. Because I'm just going to have to leave them normal otherwise. Let's see. Okay... let's see. I think Sema. No, that's the other ranger, right? Yeah. Let's do Roberta. Yeah, you. We're gonna change your name to Cheryl. Super. There we go. Huzzah. Okay, so that's as many names as we've gotten so far. So, I still have some people left over, but for the most part, everyone should be named aptly so. Other than that, Commander's Quarters? No, we just can go wherever we want. So, okay, now that that's all taken care of, now we got names and everything's good, I'm going to go ahead and say thank you for watching. If you'd like to see, go ahead and click subscribe. Otherwise, leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me the worst XCOM 2 player you've ever seen. After that last mission, though, with no one dying, we did pretty damn good. As always, thank you guys for watching. If you would like to be part of the crew, go ahead and leave your name in the comment section below. Tell me what class, if you want to be a certain class, tell me. You probably will take a little bit longer to be on the series if you want to, because I gotta wait until I get rookies and train them to be, you know, whatever they're gonna be. But as I start going through and training people and getting things taken care of, then we'll have a nice array of classes for you to choose from. But if you don't care about what class you choose, then you'll just randomly end up named as one of the random rookies, and you'll be brought along on a mission one time. So, yeah. Other than that, thank you for watching. See you guys next time, and bye!